so many places to go to kill Ponymon. Party's over. Oof, too many cupcakes. Okay, arrival time it is, everybody. Going to a trip in our favorite rocket ship. To the arrival. Bonjour, Zen. Imagine seeing you here. Zen, were you really invited? How's your Pokedex coming? I already caught 40 kinds, pal. Different kinds are everywhere. Crawl around in grassy areas and look hard for them. You know what? You know what? I'll wait with you. You got this, Scootaloo! You got this! Keep trying, Scootaloo! Good job, Scootaloo. Keep going. Come on. Oh, no, no. That's okay. I know who works against you. Sweet Bell. Use Rock Sift. I'm learning. At least with my team. I don't know about anything else. Trixie. I'm pretty sure I need Sweetie Belle for like all of them. No, Sweetie Belle! No! No, I need you! Do it! Do the thing! Sweetie Belle! Miss. Now what? Of course not. Bam. Good job, Sephora. Well, since you killed Sweetie Belle, you're stuck with Sakura. Come on, Sakura, you got this. You got this. I told you you got this. Yeah, that's 23! It's like sleep powder. Mega punch or mega kick? Mega punch or mega kick? Big Mac knows mega kick. Try this. To sleep with you. Ooh. Sakura is super effective. I actually beat him a lot easier than last time. Like, a lot. I heard there was a cut master on board. He was just a seasick old man. Cut itself is really useful. Yep, it'll be handy. You should go and see him too. Smell ya later. Just 'cause smell ya sounds really rude and I didn't want to say it. Ba-boom. Hello, seasick old man. I feel hurt in your services. Rub, 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 rub. Three men in a tub? Whew. Thank you, I'm feeling much better now. You want to see my hidden horn slash technique? I could show you my prized horn slash technique. If I weren't so ill, I know. You can have this hidden machine. Yay. Use horn slash, you can chop down small trees. Okay, let's teach someone this. Use. Only Colgate's able to, so there. Let's get rid of Giggle. Oof. Giggle and then. Horn slash! Yay, everybody! Okay, so we're done on the SSN. Our journey here is complete, and we can move on to Rarity's mine. Some new Ponymon. Goodbye. Fare thee well, bon voyage. Until next time. So before we go into Rarity's mine, we must come up here and heal our Ponymon. Boop. Also, while I'm here, I forgot to tell you guys about the new Ponymon that we caught up above us on Route 6 while I was battling trainers. We caught ourselves a Twinkle. She's really cute. I like. If I switch out, I might switch out to her. Here. Let's see if we can find out if Apple Bloom. Okay, so there should be some evolutions in there. I don't know what, but there should be something. Because I was worried they wouldn't evolve. I feel really bad that Apple Bloom's not with me. Where am I going? Oh yeah. Sorry about that, guys. My brain just went bloop. That was it. The end. Rarity's mine. Hello. Can you believe it? Rarity dug this long tunnel to gem hunt. Yes, actually, I can believe it. Rarity likes her gems. Ponymon, what are you? Spike! That's one. Are you getting Spike? Let's catch us a Spike. My nose is itchy again. Holy crap. Change ourselves in so we can. I don't know why. I just like to click. Oh my god, my nose is so itchy, guys. be alone. We're gonna catch ourselves a spike.
Or not.
Oh, I think I'm gonna regret this. Maybe not. Catch you this time. We caught a spike. A wild spike will often wander the world without purpose until it finds a wild twilight. That's kind of funny. Go! So close, I can see the ladder. I went inside Ghastly Gorge, but it's pitch black and scary in there. If I could get a Ponymon to use flash and light it up. Hello! A fainted Ponymon just has no energy left to battle. I can still use moves like cut inside of battle. I'm looking for the Ponymon Trixie. Wanna trade it for my Blinky Pie? I do want to, but I don't have one. Looks like it can be cut down. Would you like to use cut? Yes, I would. Why, thank you. Once a Ponymon learns flash, you can get through rock tunnel. I am Professor Oak's aide, and blah 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 blah. I have information for you in HMO5, blah blah blah. Have you gathered data on at least 10 kinds of- yes. HMO5! Got me so flash! Here, let's see. That's it. Okay. There. that task is now completed, which means our next task is the Almighty Gym Leader of Manhattan. So, we must go here and heal our Ponymon first. Alright guys, so next time we come in, we will be battling our gym and hopefully moving on to our next route and everything else, whatever. So I'll see you guys next time.
Don't run towards me!